Se você me invitasse, estava vendo o governo. You shit. You shit. Muito bem, eu tenho mais uma pizza para esse YouTube. Não, ele é uma de encorajoso. Já eles gostam? Final branco, we are not. We are painting, not. They mop this house since now. Less than 1 week, I'll get 1 million views. This one I'll just have to do. In fact, you guys, eh? You have a way of encouraging people to be doing evil. You are welcome to my channel. It today is the first time you are just coming across this amazing smile. You are welcome. How are you doing? I hope you are doing great by His grace. Your guy is doing perfect fine. As you can see, like, it's a busy and hectic, like, day. That is how it is. If you have not watched the video before this one, please go and watch it and just have fun and see the Africanism in us. Eh? So you can see, we are still on the journey of taking my bedroom to another level. So my people, but not firewood. So let's drink non-alcoholic red wine as we ride on this journey to our palace bedroom. Yeah. So this glass now that look like a Gogoro glass. Those old men now in the village, the glass that used to drink kai. Some are like this, while some is smaller like this, they'll just take it and just this thing came with cafe latte or latte cafe. So when you buy it in the supermarket, it comes with this glass. So because of this glass, I got to buy that cafe latte. So that by the time I finish eating it, I will have the glass. So sometimes, if I want to give my children soft, like juice, I don't. So I share this cup. So when I share this cup, maybe they just take one around or two. Because if you ask them to bring cup, to go and bring half liter of cup to drink juice. So for me, I like this one too. I kind of. I don't know why, but it looks like a Gogoro glass. Look at it, alcohol free. Guys, don't, please forgive me. My camera, if I hold my phone horizontal like this, sideways like this, it will flick alphabet. If I hold this stand, it will not flick alphabet. So this is alcohol free. If there is a way you can read it in opposite way. So this is what I drink. Because I'm not used to drinking. Yeah, a teaspoon of alcohol can make me dance without music. So I fear God and I just go for this because I like the taste of wine sometimes. This is so good. Yeah, it shock you. Money at your buyer. So good. Yeah. So this one, let me just use to cool them. Kolo kolo. As I ride on this journey of ego bedroom. Cheers. Bring it up. So I'll be removing many things from my room now. But tomorrow as they are doing their fixing and fixing of the bed, they need space. Next time, I'll be throwing them away now. This one was my speaker, the old Bluetooth. This thing has been here for long. It has been here for long. They are still very new. They are still very new. They are still very new. They have been there for a very long time. Look at this. I think I will be bringing. I think I will bring some out, you know, and then I throw away the old one. Yeah, still very new. Look at it. About 2 years ago, someone gave it to my kids. It was very many. I didn't buy it, not feeling like. I didn't buy this Hello Kitty stuff. One of my Oyibo friends gave it to my children. It was very many. Look at this one, is the one that you can wear for house. It still look like towel, that one is. So that one is a make towel, you can use to clean your body, but that one is soft and water. But that one can take water, but this one doesn't take water, this one is just to wear at home. So, the guys are bigger and I think I should bring it out for them. I just look at it. For 2 years, they have been there. Then we have three, everything was six, we have three outside already. And this is the other three. Because this one came with two, that one is two, the other one is two. Hello Kitty, you know how children love Hello Kitty. No. Just set the bed and follow it. Keep it inside so that you don't get more dirty. My people, not tired. I am tired, yeah. I'm almost done, so I just need to sweep and mop. And this, my bed is dirty already because of the dust. And for me to sleep on this bed now, I really don't know. I will manage my life this night. Yeah. I'm really tired. Yeah. Right. It's not easy though. This is the reason why I like Africa. Where I came from, Nigeria precisely. In Nigeria, there are so many big men, they don't even have 1 million naira account. Which is 2,000 euro now. They are doing big mama. They have their own business. They have sales girl. House help here and there. You'll be able to just manage your life no matter how late you got. You understand? Just imagine me now. If I were to be in Nigeria, there will be someone that will be helping. No, you will not be doing, oh God. See, we that is in Europe, eh? When they are looking for real women, some of us are the real women, like full meaning of woman, because we got the strength, we got the courage, we do everything of ourselves. Even if a woman with husband, most case husband is just on their lay, they don't help, especially African men. This is what we tell women, we all shall reap the fruit of our labor in Jesus' name. So guys, let me just mop and sweep and just leave you guys for today. And then we'll continue here. We'll continue from here tomorrow. Yeah. So guys, let's eat Raffarillo. And you're walking like this. So guys, let me show you one way to minimize dust in the house when you're maintaining or sweeping your house. Like at the end of the day now, this place is dusty because I sweep out all corner or I brought it out of one or two corner. So when it's like this, before you mop your house or wash your house, your floor, don't sweep. What do I say? Don't sweep. But the more you sweep, the more the dust go another level, like you're resting on top of your property, everything. All you need to do, use your hand to pick things like this off floor, things like this. You just use your hand to pick it. You pick it. And then, after that, you mop. And after mopping or washing your floor before you sweep, it's a wrong idea when house is dusty to sweep, because as you are sweeping, the dust will just be going everywhere of a property or property again. Okay. Hello, beautiful people. We are here again, same day. I don't feel faint. We are going to go take shower. let's get this hair comb. I have not got time to just do something with my hair. I've not got time. So guys, just take a look at how far we have gone. Just look. See? I just sweep the whole house. See? So I just sweep. I sweep. You see this place that was full? Nothing is there anymore. You see? So yeah. Are you okay? My brighter place. Okay. Thanks. I'll be fine here. So guys, I just do some I just take everything off floor and I sweep so that when they come tomorrow for the fathers, they will be facing bed and believe that they will need more space to be turning things around, transferring this one, taking this old bed out and then bringing the new one in. So I just want to create space here. So after set are done, before I bring everything back, and I will find a way to guys, this is how I'll be carrying my hair for some time now. I just how it is. See? So then just have time for the hair throughout this week. So this hair will just stay like this until the whole of this week end before I'll be thinking of doing anything to it here. So that is just how it is, girl. Yeah. Oof. So beautiful people, that is just how it is. This is basically it. I'm super duper happy that I've able to do some work today. So tomorrow there will be no stress because I've dealt with the hard part or the difficult part or the main part today. Yeah, I'll take this one off. I just mop. Take this, yeah. That is my office for my second channel. So, by the way, do you know that I have two channels? You don't know, did you? Voice of Missing with Lizzie. Go to Google. You will see it. Type it on YouTube. You will see it. So, guys, that is just this. So, this is me getting ready to go and pick my girls. Getting ready to see. There was somebody they call slim people out, you know, people that are slim. So me myself, I'll gather follow when you are seeing all of this. You see? See, this is the evidence. Huh? You see? This is the evidence. So this is your girl. How do I look? I have not put it on my shoe. How do I look? I have not put it on my shoe. How do I look? I have not put it on my shoe. I haven't 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 put it on my shoe. Yes, guys. You. This is how I just love to play around and then I just play away from the stress. I play away from the stress. I'm really tired. Then I'll go pick up the girls very soon, an hour time. So before then, let me just be waiting for somebody that is coming for another thing. So guys, thank you so much. I'll be leaving at the hand of Christ now. Thank you for following me. Please share my video to your WhatsApp. That is how video go viral. You share it. More busy, you're the main one busy for this YouTube. I want to not the encouragers. There is God, share. If you're not brown, we are now. We are painting now. They mop this house since now. Less than 1 week, I'll get 1 million views. This one I'll just have to do. In fact, you guys, you have a way of encouraging people to be doing evil. Because when somebody do something normal, you will not support. It's like you are too used to such thing, such attitude, such thing that you hear. But someone, just imagine that we are pointing now, I'm mopping this house now. Under 1 week, I will get 1 million view. 1 week here. But now I just minding my business, doing things, telling you how to take care of your bedroom, eh? How to manage life, how to do this, how to do that. You know? Put the rub my together the way it is now. You will not share. You will not subscribe. You will not like. You know, will not even drop comment. It is well. Anyhow, there is good. So God don't bless. No one can curse me. God has blessed me. So it's a matter of time. I will get there. Don't you think so? I will get there. I will get there. Don't you think so? I will get there. They are just coming back like this. They go to pose, they go to dengue, they go to pose, they go to wakakuruka, they go to pose, they go to dengue, they go to pose, they go to wakakuruka. Bango shoe when you buy yesterday, now you want to make shakara for me. Bango shoe when you buy yesterday, now you want to go, what do you care? You don't get nothing. You come out, I say you don't get nothing. They go to pose, they go to dengue, we are posing coming.